We've spent the last couple of months being told about the importance of kindness, and most of us have responded in kind.
But as you're about to see, genuine kindness doesn't need any encouragement or instruction from on high. It just happens. Here's Michael Holland.
My name's Jack Keyes. I'm 25 years old.
I'm Brian Reeve and I'm 22 years old.
I'm an agri-food research and insights analyst at KPMG.
I'm currently not working at the moment.
My passing cell is going all right. Today's a good day. I was nervous before, but now I'm not.
Theirs is the most unlikely.
How do you think I'm doing there, Jack?
I think you're doing brilliant.
Of friendships.
Why are we two friends? It's because I help him out and he helps me out.
And he's helped you a fair bit, Brian.
Yeah, he has.
Well, I've got myself a new best pal.
I think he's what you'd call a scallywag.
Yeah, a little bit of a scallywag. He's funny and he knows it.
You like Jack being close?
Yeah. Yeah, I do.
Why is that?
Because he's always there guiding me.
Guidance and a wise head, exactly what Brian needed.
How do you think this story is going to turn out on the TV?
That's going to turn out to be a very good story, really.
When he fired off a Facebook message to Jack and a couple of others in his old hometown of Pairoa.
I was just wondering if it's all right with you, my bro, if I was allowed some money off you, my bro, to get me some more clothes and some more food, my bro. Also, I don't want that much, but only if it's all right with you, my bro.
And he was an out-and-out stranger rather than your bro.
I'd never met him before at this point, so this is the first message I'd got from Brian.
That was 18 months ago, and the rest is mateship.
Did you think you were being kind of cheeky?
Yeah. Yeah, I was, actually.
I replied and said, I can't send you money directly, but how about I take you out for lunch and figure out if I can help you?
We went out to McDonald's for lunch when I first met him.
Whose choice was that?
Mine. How much do I feel for him? 100%.
You got his back?
Yeah. I've got his back 24/7.
And Squeak's coming with us. Brian and I probably wouldn't have crossed paths if he didn't reach out. He was trying his luck and it worked out for the both of us.
Yeah, Mum.
Brian went to a special needs school in Pairoa and he's now on a disability allowance and just out there looking for something to be able to do.
And not really finding anything meaningful.
Yeah, no one yet willing to give him a chance.
What do you most want in this world, Brian?
A job, really. And if I got that chance right then, I'll be grateful for it.
Any boss who took you on, what would he or she be getting?
They would actually get a happy chappy out of me.
A happy chappy?
Yeah.
He'd be great at anything outdoorsy. He's really useful with tools and doing gardening type projects. He just needs a little bit of extra supervision, but other than that, I can guarantee he'd put a smile on everyone's face.
You'd arrive at work smiling?
Yeah.
You'd leave with a smile?
Yeah, I would, actually.
When you're given the worst job of the day, would you still be smiling?
Yep.
It's just been really nice to get to know him, and it's a really nice friendship.
Have you enjoyed your day today in front of the cameras?
Yes, I have, actually. And thank you so much for coming out and doing this.
It's been our pleasure, Brian, because I feel all the better for having met you.
Yeah, and it was a great pleasure of meeting you too.
Whew, I thought you weren't going to say that.
Oh, wow.
Delightful.
Jack and Brian are my two favourite New Zealanders. Jack helped sort out Brian's finances, including companies charging him high interest, and he's prepared a great CV for Brian too. So if anyone is out there who needs some work, a good old bloke to help with them, drop us a line on our 7 Sharp Facebook page.